Anyway, what's up, YouTube? This is a video response to Jermaine Dupri's YouTube channel, you know what I'm saying? They talking about super heavyweights and heavyweights in the game. Hip hoppers, you know what I'm saying, in the game. Who doing it big, you know? Well, right now, I responded. I gave a text response to the first blog that you put out, JD. And I told you the biggest heavyweight in the game to me is Bun B. Now, this is my video response to why and who else in the game major. Bun holding down a whole region right now. Rest in peace to Pimp C. He holding down a new album. You know what I'm saying? He been in the game forever. He got classics under his belt. Riding Dirty, Super Tight. You know what I'm saying? His solo project was a classic. Banging from front to back, you know what I'm saying? Major smash hits, club anthems, you know what I'm saying? Radio play, what it do? Co-wrote, Big Pimpin'. Hey, what can I say? Super heavyweight, Bun B. Now, everybody know Lil Wayne is super heavyweight, but, you know, Lil Wayne been a good rapper. You know what I'm saying? Been a real good rapper for a long time, you know what I'm saying? It's the world that's just recognizing his skills, you know. Down here, we've been to his skills, you know what I'm saying? Jay-Z, Big, Pop, you ain't even got to say their name, you know what I'm saying? If they was featured on a track, you know what I'm saying, it'd be a hit. You know what I'm saying? Old Biggie verse, an old Tupac verse, a fresh new Jay-Z verse, it's a hit. You know what I'm saying? It's going to get radio play. It is what it is. It's official, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, some real super heavyweights, man. Snoop Dogg, man. Snoop Dogg, classic, super heavyweight. Super heavyweight. You know, I agree with you on the Ice Cube. You know what I'm saying? Super heavyweight. Ice Cube is a super heavyweight. You know? But, you know, I got a shout out to that West Coast. You know, but go to that East Coast, and you got super heavyweight hit makers. Look what Diddy done did, man. Diddy Bop gonna bang them this summer, man. You know what I'm saying? Diddy Bop gonna bang them this summer. But got a shout out to Jada Kiss, banging, super heavyweight. You know, the East gonna do his thing this spring and this summer. You know what I'm saying? And you gotta holler at Busta Rhyme, hit maker. You know what I'm saying? Busta be shitting on tracks. Anyway, you know what I'm saying? Super heavyweights, man. You know what I'm saying? Other super heavyweights in the game right now would be, you know what I'm saying, Luda. Two classics, you know what I'm saying? First two albums, both triple platinum sellers. You know, T.I., super heavyweight, or at least a heavyweight, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, a lot of people be sleeping on certain people. You know, Nelly's still a super heavyweight. Regardless, you know what I'm saying? Super heavyweight. Nelly can get on the track. It's a hit. So, super heavyweight. But they be sleeping on the homeboy. Lil Boosie is a heavyweight. Now, they be hating region on the region and the content and the style. But Lil Boosie is super heavyweight, man. You know what I'm saying? South of the Mason-Dixon line. You can't be in a club and not play a Trill entertainment track, man, and talk about you partying. You know what I'm saying? Trill in the house for sure. Boosie leading that off. Webby, the whole clique, they doing what they do. They doing what they do. They doing it big, too. You know what I'm saying? So, super heavyweights, you know what I'm saying? That's my super heavyweight list right now. I know I left out some people, but that's what I think about the game right now. You know what I'm saying? And it's official, you know, you got Bone Thugs and Harmony, you know, they got classics, they heavyweights, you know, they all good rappers. But you know what I'm saying, old school, Too Short, 8-Ball and MJG and Scarface, all them heavyweights. If they came out with a track today, it'd be hot, it'd bang, you know what I'm saying, it'd go hard. Super heavyweights, man, that's what it do. Oh, down in Florida, Trick Daddy and Rick Ross. What can I say? Super heavyweights.